21 injured in 8 alarm fire in Jackson Heights apartment building at Jackson Heights, Queens 89-0134th Ave. The FDNY reported 21 people were injured in the blaze, including 16 firefighters. No life-threatening injuries were reported. 4 additional firefighting units, including a tower ladder, have been requested to the scene. According to officials, there are 18 reported injuries, including 13 firefighters and 5 civilians. The FDNY has transmitted an 8th alarm for the apartment fire.